This channel is what studying abroad dreams are made of. Do subscribe and hit the bell icon. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel iSchool Connect. Like every week, we are back with some really interesting content all around overseas education. And this week, we're going to talk about one of the top universities, and that is New York University. But before we head into all of that, towards the end of this video, we have a very special giveaway. So please do stick around towards the end of it and do take a piece of that giveaway along with you. All right, so let's head straight into the video and check out everything from eligibility criteria to social life to academic requirements to the courses available at New York University. Ranked 27th by Times World Ranking, NYU is the alma mater to over 37 Nobel laureates, top business men, you know, founders of Fortune 500 companies, inventors, entrepreneurs. Built in 1831, the university is situated in Manhattan with a campus that measures a whopping 230 acres. NYU is a mix of university and city life, and you get an incredible university experience within the university, but just a few steps away, when you enter the city, it is a whole new world out there, and it is something that you truly should experience at least once in a lifetime. NYU has 11 academic centers in Berlin, Buenos Aires, Argentina, Tel Aviv, Israel, and even in Abu Dhabi and Shanghai. Let's talk about academics and admissions. New York University has 11 schools and over 230 areas of study, 10 libraries, and over 5.9 million volumes to study and to read through and to romanticize with all those books. NYU is famous for its arts and theater programs offered by the Tisch School of Arts. Other than these, there are also very prominent programs in accounting, finance, engineering, mathematics, law, legal, psychology, philosophy, and the list really goes on. Being one of the top universities, it has a fairly strict international students acceptance rate, and that is at a 32%. Moreover, like most prominent universities, NYU too expects students to have a mix of good scores, and of course, you've got to score well in those competitive tests as well. So let's have a look at the scores that you need to have. For TOEFL, we're looking at a score of at least 100. IELTS, we're looking at least 7.5. GRE, we're looking at a 160 and a 4 on analytical writing. GPA should be at least 3.7. A SAT score of at least 1380 should be there, and ACT score should be at least a 31. Next, let's talk about financial aids and expenses. While New York University holds place in the world as one of the premium colleges in the world, it does cost about $47,000 on an average to study at the New York University. But what's important to note is the scholarships offered by the university. An average scholarship of $30,000 is expected when you're studying there. It also provides financial aids like the teacher education assistance for college and higher education, which is also known as TEACH. They also have a variety of grant programs where the grant program would offer anywhere around $3,900 to the students. And there is the other grants that students should definitely look out for. The FSEOG is also one such grant that is exclusively for students studying at New York University. Apart from this, NYU also offers employment programs where students can look at an opportunity for fees cancellation and even a stipend. The cost of boarding for the NYU students is anywhere around $17,000, and the total expenses can come around $59,000 in totality. Next, let's talk about the NYU social life. NYU has not only the best academic but also a wide range of extracurricular activities. Each of its schools have their own clubs. They organize a variety of fests and events pretty much every year, in fact almost every semester. Having the highest number of international students, NYU also has student associations like the Graduate Indian Students Association, which organizes a variety of Indian festivals and events, and this truly makes one feel right at home, and it really is something you cherish for the years to come, all these special occasions. A delicious highlight of the year is the NYU's Strawberry Festival, where you can enjoy a carnival, games, giveaways, music, and definitely the longest strawberry shortcake. I think that's absolutely adorable and something that you've got to try if you are at New York University. If you are looking to live in New York University and explore the NYC life, then all you have to really do is step out of the university grounds, head to the New York City, and there's so much to offer. And having said that, I really must tell you that we have something supremely exciting coming up. It's a big collaboration with one of the top professors in New York. So definitely do keep your eye on our social media and the YouTube channel, where we'll be talking so many other things about New York universities, all of them, and something you should definitely not miss out on. So what are you waiting for? Go ahead and apply to this university if you match the eligibility criteria. If you need any help, if you need any assistance through the process, you know we are always there to help you at iSchool Connect. If you have any questions with regards to what we discussed today, you can always reach out to us via the comment section, or you could DM us on our social media handles. We are iSchool Connect everywhere. And for the giveaway, we are giving away an ebook on GMAT sample papers, something that you should definitely have at hand if you're preparing for a management course, right? So if you're preparing for GMAT, if you want tips, if you want sample papers, sample questions, this is the ebook you should definitely have at hand. We've consulted multiple trainers and experts for this ebook, and this is something that you should definitely not miss out on. So go ahead, download it with the link in the description and start working on it as soon as possible. That's all from me today, folks. I hope you learned something from today's video. Until next time, this is Malvika signing off. Please take care. Bye-bye.